Hi, Rumians. I'm Druzhnik. Thank you for being here and welcome back to another episode of The Lion's Roar in our Crusader Kings 3 series, where we are fighting a war against the King of Sweden for this little county of Westfriesland. He's going to hate us forever for it, but I think we're going to win. I hope so. The King of West Francia is helping us, well, theoretically. He's waging his own wars, so... And he's losing them, so I don't know how helpful he's going to be. He lost half his troops already. So he might not really come over to help us, so we have to do it ourselves. We won 2 battles and lost 1, so we'll see how that goes. Now, the King of Sweden is currently running away, but he will return, so we need to be ready for that. We lost a lot of our knights, so we are hurt too, and I'm still not fully equipped with my counselors even. So it's a little bit of a problem. Now, I have been looking at my courtiers, and actually, I don't really have that many. And no women left, except for Swanhildis. But she's already married to Diederik van Loon, and he's still imprisoned by King Bo, which we can't see here, of course. So I might get some of these women in here and marry them off to a man so I can get another male courtier, maybe? If I can try to do that, see if this is an option. So let's see, I need a chancellor. You could be good. You're 13. You're 60, so you're not gonna live long. Can you do matrilineal marriage? Yes. Awesome. Come here. Come here. Good. Or is she now going to leave? Please, no. Yes, no, she's... tell me that I didn't do a really dumb thing. Hang on. Did she leave? No, he came here. See, that's the matrilineal marriage. Good. Hello, new chancellor. I'm happy you're here. Okay. While performing her duties as my spymaster, Swanhildis has uncovered a secret held by Countess Ermengard of Bram. He is in fact the bastard child of his mother. Oh, okay. But he is somebody else, but the writing was a little bit off there. But good. So, we have another secret, which we might be able... Hang on. Do you have money? No. I'm gonna come and attack you. How are the chances even on this battle? That is absolutely ridiculous. That is just stupid. I have 4 Knigats. 3 Knigats. Come on. This should not be equal. I have to do it. I can't just run away. Why? They have nothing left! I don't believe this. That's just stupid. Nah. We can win this. Come on. Don't fail me. Don't fail me, boys! Good. You maimed somebody. Maiming is good. Oh, good. We have another knight. Hello. You're good enough for now. We need people. Recruit to court. Cost me money. But we have another knight. Let's go back to Amsterdam. Good. We have 4 knights. Oh, this is very stressful. Very stressful war. Very stressful war to fight. Uh-oh. We're not at war, are we? Please don't tell me you joined the war. No, you did not join the war. Oof. Good. Now, we are resupplying quite quickly, so that's good. Oh, hello. Are you going downriver? Who are you? Another hostile army. Okay. But you're not in my territory, so I don't care. Oh, look, Sweden is coming back. It's good. Come back so we can fight and win this a little bit more quickly. Good. Now I'm going to win. Ta-da! Follow you. Good, good, good. We need these battles. And look! They suddenly have more archers! Stupid. The AI buying archers? They're getting smarter. So how do we offset these archers? Horsemen. But I don't have money to get horsemen. So that's a little bit annoying. And are my men-at-arms dying, or is it okay? No, they're fine. Oh, Sweden is coming back yet again. Hello. Chances are even, huh? We got some pikemen there. Now, we can't really afford to lose a battle, but we can afford to win them. This is the smartest thing I've ever said. So, we're good for now. We're good for now. Reinforcing again. We are at 60%. This is very, very slow, I'll tell you this. Very, very slow. Ugh. Taking forever. It's really annoying. Oh, look! Russian band of Pomazania working for Sweden. Oh, that's where the archers came from. Oh, okay. So he hired mercenaries, huh? Cute. That's just adorable. You're embarking. Ally joins war. Oh, the king of West Francia died. Look at that. No, the king of Brittany died. Okay, we don't care about him. Oh, look, they're coming again. Let's kill them before they can join each other. Uh-oh. We have a problem. Look at this. Advantage in forest. What is this? Plains. No. We could use me. Enemy fatal casualties higher. Would that help? No, then we'll lose decisively. What? Okay. No, I don't want to lose. No. We are already movement locked. Yes, we are. Fine. Come on, guys! I believe in you! Believe in yourself, too! You have more people! No. We might win. We might win. Come on. Come on! Come on! Yes! Come on! Come on! Yes! Yes! Good. I'm proud to see my son no longer a child, but as an adult. Okay, good. So... we wanted him to be a schemer, and he is an intricate web weaver. It's okay-ish. He's patient, temperate, and paranoid. Paranoid's good for intrigue. Temperate's good for stewardship. He's seen as virtuous to Catholics, and he's patient, which is good for his learning. He is mediocre at best. But he's 16. He can get better. His betrothed is 12 right now. Well, I don't want you to be a knight, though, boy. I don't want to lose you. So, where are you? You are not allowed to be a knight. Forbidden. Forbidden. Absolutely forbidden. Okay, we won. Oh, unbelievable. We won. And Kassel is coming back to help. With 400 troops, which, you know, is all I need against Sweden, really. I don't need much more. War score is going well now. Because of the battles we're winning. But, jeez Louise, this is not easy. Not easy at all. We have another secret that we uncovered, though. Blackmail? Who are you? Spymaster or something. Do you have money? Do you, sir, have money? No. Bad. Coming back on a boat. Are we going to fight them again? What do you think? We do still have everybody. If we... You'll probably lose. Why? Why? Oh, look, we have another knight. We need them. We really just need them. We need knights. Allow, 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 allow. I don't know why this is not updating. We should have more knights in this. But whatever. Why are we probably losing this? They have a lot of men-at-arms, that's the problem. You know what? They are suffering attrition. I could wait a little bit and reinforce myself more. Because they will not be reinforcing themselves. But they still have the recently disembarked penalty. Now they don't. Who's that? Is that a knight? They have a knight coming in. Why did we not kill him? He's right here. But Kassel is coming. So with them, it would be easier for us. Oh no, that was Kassel's knight. Okay, good. Thank you. So if you get over here, we'll go and attack them. That's exactly what we need. And they are losing troops quickly. Okay, let's go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on. Okay, why are we losing? Are you looking at that onesie? Come on, we're not losing this. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. How are we losing this? Kassel! What are you doing? Come help! Why would we be losing this? Yes, good. Crusader Kings, you're stressing me out. And I'm almost at my stress level. I don't want to be at my stress level. Good job. 89%. Still not enough to end the war, but we're getting there. We're getting really, really, very close. Very close. He will hate me forever, but I don't care. Sorry, Sweden. Oh, we lost the war against Bavaria. Okay. That's fine. So be it. I don't really care about that. We're at 90% here. Oh, Francia, what are you doing? King Louis, what are you doing? How did you end up in so many wars, huh? How did you do that? Enemy combatants captured. Oh, good! We captured their, the knight of the Prussian band. Good. Is he worth anything? 0% war score. Which means... No, prisoners. Can I? No, he doesn't want to be ransomed. I can execute him. I would gain dread. I will lose stress. Okay. Behead and devour or burn at stake? Burn at stake. Definitely burn at stake. Oh no, but beheading and devouring. Oh, I can eat him! Oh, but I could get sick. Let's try it. I hate him. I hate him! I hate him! Yummy. And I did not get sick. Not yet, at least. Very tasty. Very, very tasty human flesh. Ugh. Very disgusting. Very, very disgusting. Okay, let's kill them. Ooh, bloodstained cloth, crow's feathers, strange smelling concoctions. This is the evidence presented to me by a group of villagers from Zeeland as proof that Wilhelmina has been practicing witchcraft in her hut on the outskirts of their village. Oh, hello, Rumi. The villagers claim her evil works must be the cause of their bad weather and are calling for her execution. I could say no, it's circumstantial, but they would be upset. I can burn her. Sounds good to me. A witch, you say? I could use her. No, let's burn her and gain some piety for it. The peasants will be happy. Burn the witch! Burn the witch! A witch! A witch! How do you know she's a witch? Random Monty Python reference. I think we've got this war. 99% will not accept. And then suddenly, 1 month later, oh yeah, sure. I'll accept these enforced demands. So be it. Good. We have a county. Disband the army. Oh, this looks much better. It's starting to look like it should. Now we have to get rid of this little blue dot, which is a problem because it's French. This is getting a little bit too big for my taste. Hello. You're weak enough. I can get rid of you. We still need this. We can totally get this. But oh, he has allies though. Oh, he's got pretty big allies, so we need to wait for our king. That's a little bit annoying, but we can wait for that. However, I'm above my domain limit, which could be slightly annoying. What is my wife doing? She's an assist ruler, patronage plus four. Learning. Is that helping Mats? 9 years to discover it. Okay, that's not too bad. I could give away one of my holdings, I suppose, if I want to. But right now, I don't really have to. No, I do. I want my levies. I need my council to organize my levies, which you are already doing. Oh. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep this like this for now. I'm very happy. Very, very happy. Now, control is very low here. So let's actually use... It's over here. No. Are you dumb? Here it is. Increase control in county. Yes, we need to do it. We need this. Okay. Court physician's knowledge increases. Great. So. Our next... plan. Oh, they lost on cooperative guilds. Good, good, good. Control is five. They are Dutch. Oh, their faith. Oh, their faith. We need to convert them. They have converted to a Satru. That's not good. It'll take him 11 years. Are you bad or something? Oh, you're not too terrible. Apparently it's very hard. Okay, so I think we should get ready to attack Ostfriesland. And oh look, Dutch Asatru populists. Oh, a lot of little factions created against me. That's okay. Okay, this mayor is not a very good knight. Let's see. Yes, find things. I want money. Let me think. What do I want to do? How goes the war, Kingy? I really need you in other wars, you know? But I don't really have the prestige to call him into the war. That's a problem. And our truce is only 5 more years. Oh, look, attentive care! Oh, look at that! Oh, my spouse, she loves me! Even though you're rakish, I like you. You're a good spouse. Now, the problem with you is even though you are weak, you have some allies that are strong. Oh, actually, not right now. But you are strong. But you have just started some wars. Oh, you're a mercenary company. Duchy rank realm, that's weird. Army of Kilfingar. Now, I'm not sure if they will come into the war, but if they don't, I could take Ostfriesland quite easily. I don't have my alliance with the Duchy of Kassel anymore, of course. Hmm. It's just, you know, as long as this king is in this war, he's not going to come help me with his troops. That's the problem. So if I declare for this county, I am just not 100% sure that I can win it. But I also don't have enough money anyway to create a duchy and a kingdom at the same time. Let's go for monthly income per stress level. That was maybe not the best idea, because I don't really have a stress level. Zero. But I need enough money to create the duchy and the kingdom at the same time, because actually, yes, because otherwise I will lose the... I won't lose the duchy, I have one heir. I won't lose the duchy. He will get everything. He's my sole heir, right? I can't create a duchy. Okay. Huh. So that has potential. His intrigue is pretty good. The rest is poor. But his intrigue is pretty good. So we do have this opportunity. Now, increase opinion count. Oh no. Oh, did your daddy die? Oh no, I lost another good knight. And you are 5 years old. Oh, poor little boy. Poor, poor, poor little boy. I could, offer to be your guardian. You know, you need a good guardian for yourself. You will love me forever. So. Oh! Look at that! Sweden is suddenly here. How did you get this? Seriously? Seriously? Why? Okay, let's see. County of Maastricht. Title history. Inherited in March. And then they just took it from him. From Duke Reinier of Jülich. This was... Was this Lotharing? No, this was independent, wasn't it? I don't remember. Or was... This was Jülich. Jülich was big, I think. Is that what happened? I don't remember. But having Sweden here, ugh, not supposed to be like this. Don't like that. I will be honest with you. I don't like this. Now, what is going on here? You're at war with the Russians, with the English, and with Möhre. I don't know what that is, in a subjugation war. I don't like all the things that are happening here. This should be all mine. This is my territory. Very, very, very stressful. East Anglia, really? Wow. Oof. A lot of things happening in this little land, I'll tell you this. Okay, so what do we do? I'm still thinking about this, of course. He himself is quite weak. You're allied through marriage between him and her. If we kill her... Can we kill her? No. Very low chance of success. Ooh, another bastard. Very good. Or... Marriage between... Who? Lancashire. Her. Gonna kill her? Oh, we do have some chance of success. You know, getting rid of one alliance would already be good. Absolutely unacceptable. Ricardus burst into my chambers, her face red with anger, yelling loud enough for the entire castle to hear her. Josevine has just insulted my honor! I demand you cast that false churl from our court! What did you do, man? Unyielding defender, tough soldier. He's my knight. He's just lazy and gluttonous. He's my knight. I need knights, woman. Why don't you tell me everything from the start? Yes, she has a very, very high chance of refusing to listen to reason, so I will not make the obvious joke here. I'm sorry, wife, but he's staying. I am sorry. Now, let's see. They often have pikemen, those Nordic people. But pikemen are countered by what, really? Spearmen. Armored footmen. Yes. And armored footmen are countered by light footmen. Yes. But the AI... I mean, I can have another men-at-arms regiment, so that's why I'm looking at whether I want to do that or not. But maybe for now, it would... I mean, I could increase them. This is not the point. The point is, do I want to create another duchy? Do I want to spend money on a duchy? Because I can create the Duchy of Gelre for 250 gold. And then I'll have enough counties, enough duchies to create the Kingdom of Frisia, which is, of course, our end goal. I can demand payment from... Oh, look at that! Demand payment from you, of course. Very good. Huh. Good. Good, good. Can I demand payment from you? No. Otherwise it would tell me, of course. Oh. Oh, somebody else is a cannibal. I thought somebody had discovered that I'm a cannibal. That would be terrible. Hey, I'm gonna blackmail you for being a cannibal. But I already had a hook on you, you know. I can't do anything, so. I can invite you to court. Use a hook. Are you good? Oh, yes, you are. Hello. Even though cannibals are welcome here, you know? I have a very special relationship with cannibals. You are a knight now. Very good. Very good. You won't get anything else, but you're a good knight. So, I'm happy. I'm full again here. All these knights. So, let's see. We are at 28 minutes, so I'm going to stop. But my levies are good. That means I can get you... Oh, you're increasing control. Oh, hello. As I retreat to my chambers for the night, I stumble upon one of my guests, Wartruin, in my innermost sanctum. How did she get in here? It is not what it looks like, my lord, she claims. The fact that she's half-naked and in the process of bodily defiling my ceremonial sword tells me that it is, in fact, exactly what it looks like. Woman, what are you doing? She's a forest fighter. Uh-huh. What kind of forest is that? You're not married to anybody. We can easily get rid of you. I could put you in the... Ooh, I gained piety for putting her in a dungeon. Let's do that. I never realized you could do that. Oh no! Oh no, no, no. No, I could lose a lot of stress and she would become my friend, but I really don't want to sit on swords. I'm sorry. I'm gonna throw you in the dungeon. Enough positive piety. Oh man, okay. Well, this is the best way to end this episode, I think. I refuse to sit on a sword, woman. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit the like button and please consider subscribing. It helps out immensely. New episodes in this series come out about every other day at 8 p.m. CET. And I will see you next time.